don't think it's a fight, flight, or freeze response in our amygdala. I think it's actually a fight, flight, or a need to be right. But if you'd rather be a little bit more open, get really clear about your intention in the next conversation you're in and share it with the other person. This tip can take horrible conversations that end in a disaster and make them something that bridges a connection between you and somebody else.